Namaste, Varsha this side. And today we are going to talk about the eighth concept in the Confusing Concept series. And the concept is the difference between tarot cards and oracle cards. Now, this is again, you know, confusing because there are a lot of people, you know, all over the world who probably accidentally, unknowingly, and unintentionally keep, you know, using the words interchangeably. Okay, so I'll start explaining what is the difference between both these concepts. Now, tarot system, you know, the tarot cards have a structure. The tarot card deck usually have 78 cards in them, okay? And the oracle, comparatively, it doesn't have a structure like tarot cards, okay? Excuse me. Now, tarot cards are divided into major arcana and minor arcana, okay? Oracle cards are not divided into such structure. And tarot cards, you know, they are actually based on the original Rider-Waite card, you know, where they had the major arcana, minor arcana, the 78 card system. So over the period of years, a lot of people have been publishing, printing different versions of the Rider-Waite, you know, system of cards. So more or less, only the images are changed, but the concept remains same. You know, the 78 card deck. This is for the tarot. But if you, you know, talk about the oracle cards, you don't have that, you don't have a fixed structure that, okay, there has to be a major arcana, there has to be a minor arcana. No, oracle cards are more free flowing, you know, and it will have different beautiful images. Some oracle cards will have flowers, some will have angels, some will have dolphins, some will have mermaids, some will have probably, you know, humans. It can be anything, you know. So there are no hard and fast rules for oracle cards. And the next is that, the tarot card is for more detailed version of readings. When you want to know that, what is going to happen in my future, if I want to know about my health, you know, how will be my health condition in next 3 years or 4 years? So a tarot card, you know, probably two or three tarot cards, a tarot spread rather, is going to help you more, you know, because it is going to have a lot of details. If you have to, you know, visit a doctor, or probably you don't need any medication and you should do exercise, you know, all those kinds of insights and details will be there in a tarot spread. And oracle spreads are done for a quick, overview of the whole scenario, the big picture, you know. So if I say that tarot cards is like a book where a tarot spread, for example, has four cards. So 1, 2, 3, 4. So first card is the first chapter of the book. Second card is the second chapter of the book, and so on. So the fourth card is the fourth chapter of the book. But if we talk about the oracle cards, the oracle spread, so one card, one oracle card can be the whole book or can be the whole chapter. Do you understand my point? So these are the few things which I have summarized through, you know, going through different authors and card readers on the internet and other books. I hope this video helps you to give you an idea when to ask for a tarot spread and when to ask for an oracle spread, you know, and be there any situation in your life, you know, be it your love life, your health, maybe your spiritual journey, maybe your career, maybe you want to travel somewhere, maybe you are in a third party situation, you name a thing. Oracle cards and tarot cards, all these divination tools, they do have an answer for every question. I hope this video helps you in some way. And I'll be more than glad to answer any questions from your side. Thank you so much for watching.